I stopped at McDonald's on the way in and I got some chicken strips. Because that's your favorite food. Now, if I'd have known chicken strips, they probably didn't have when I was in high school, but if I knew chicken strips were making this good, I would eat them too. And she is loyal to her friends. She has a brother. Well, we could call him an older child because he has three sisters. I have a grandson that has five sisters. His father is sitting over here right now. Her favorite color is red. She likes to hang out with her boyfriend, named unnamed. And she swims like a minnow being chased by a shark. She's 16-time CBL champion in swimming, 2018 CIF Summer Section champion in 200-yard medley relay, 2018 CIF state qualifier for four events, which will be taking place May the 18th and 19th at Clovis West. She's a 2018 Citrus Belt Area Athletic Directors Association Outstanding Athlete. Autumn.
I would like to say thank you again. This is an amazing honor. I'm so shocked, and I would like to thank you guys for the chicken strips especially, and just for this amazing night. Thank you guys.
Yeah. Good evening, everyone. My name is Romo Miranda. I'm your state representative here at the Cedars in Bloomington, off of Cedar and Bloomington Avenue. I've been a state with us since 1983. I've been here 35 years. And I'm very privileged and thankful you serve your community. By almost all major Division I schools.
accepted a scholarship, a football scholarship, to Texas A&M. We'll be reading about him in the paper. I want to present to you Jeremiah Martin.
I played football sophomore year.